Hello everyone, welcome to our channel The Colors of Mathematics, and in today's video we will be making kites. We need four things for making a kite. The first one is the scissors, and the second one is scale and a square sheet and pencil. So the first step of making a kite is that we have to fold it like this. So I have folded it. And now the second step is that we have to make lines like this from the bottom to here, and like this. And now the third step is that we have to cut it. And we have made a kite. So you all will be thinking that what is the special thing in this shape that makes it a kite. So let me tell you. So like every quadrilateral has only two diagonals. This one also has two diagonals. This one and this one. This diagonal and this diagonal. So these both diagonals are intersecting here. And only this diagonal is bisected. So that's why in a kite only one diagonal is getting bisected. So that's why this is a kite. And there is one more reason that this shape is a kite. So that reason is that this side and this side are equal, and also this side and this side are equal, and I can prove it by folding it. See, the shape, the sides are overlapping. See, this side is overlapping and this also.